Hi and welcome to the session. Today we will discuss the following question. The question says, find the probability of the pointer stopping on D in the spinning wheel. Now here we have the spinning wheel. Now let's see its solution. Here, as you can see, that the possible outcomes are A, B, C, D and A again. Therefore, total number of outcomes of the experiment Now the experiment is spinning the wheel and the number of outcomes are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now the number of outcomes that make the event are Now the event is that the pointer stopping on D. So this is the event in this question. And now there is only one D. So the pointer can stop at D only once. So the number of outcomes that make the event are 1. Now we know that the probability of an event is number of outcomes that make an event upon total number of outcomes of the experiment. Therefore, probability of the pointer stopping on D is equal to number of outcomes that make an event, that is 1, upon total number of outcomes of the experiment, that is 5. So 1 upon 5 is the required probability. And this is our answer. So with this, we finish this session. I hope you must have enjoyed it. Goodbye, take care and have a nice day.